Every day gets harder and harder. To think back before everything, life was so different then. I mean, back then we never had to think about things like where our next meal would come from or where the nearest escape route was. I mean, we were so innocent.
Came down,
but then,
it
happened.
What it was.
And we understood.
It
but why did we have to understand? I mean, I was a kid. I shouldn't have had to worry about this kind of thing.
The alien thing that took
I guess innocence wasn't really a factor anymore. It wasn't a choice. You grew up whether you wanted to or not.
To Lebanon. Oh God.
My family had rarely smiled or laughed.
The flashing at night,
we were just living in fear, too afraid to relax. And the day came and they came. And they took us. With no other conviction than we were who we were. And they killed them, beat them, and they burned, and they slaughtered my family. And I survived. And for what? To bury their bodies? To watch my entire life dissipate before my eyes?
Delivering signs and dusting from
they came and rescued me. Once we left, I didn't know what to do. I had nothing left anymore.
In the spirit of three stars.